The three-time Defensive Player of the Year is back. J.J. Watt will be playing today versus the Rams after missing more than 2 months, with a torn labrum, a torn rotator cuff, a torn bicep, and a dislocated shoulder. He was activated from the IR on Monday. Watt was expected to miss more than 6 months, according to NFL Network's Ian Rappaport. The Wisconsin product got injured after Week 7's win over his former team, the Texans. At the time, the Cardinals were 7-0. During his absence, the Cards went 4-6 without the future Hall of Famer. The six-time Pro Bowler returned to practice this week and looked pretty good. He did not have any setbacks during his return to practice. This season, Watt has had 16 tackles, 5 tackles for loss, 10 QB hits, 1 forced fumble, and 1 sack. According to multiple sources, he will wear a shoulder harness on Monday versus the Rams. Watt met with reporters on Wednesday and said this about his return. From a performance standpoint, I'm not going to put myself on the field if it's going to put my team in a worse situation. That's not even a question. I'm not going to step on the field if I'm not able to do the things that I needed to do to help us win games. Arizona is currently 11-6. They started 8-0, but have now lost 6 of their last 9 games. They had a chance to clinch the NFC West last week, but lost to the Seahawks and allowed 38 points. The Rams have a great O-line, but have to deal with 2 former All-Pro pass rushers in Chandler Jones and J.J. Watt. LA and Arizona have split this season, with the Cardinals winning in Week 4, 37-20, and the Rams winning in Week 13, 30-23. Watt was not activated in Week 13 when the Rams beat the Cards. J.J. Watt's comeback is one of the greatest in NFL history. He did something similar in 2019 when Watt was with the Texans. The Rams and Cardinals play at 7:15 on ESPN. However, the Cardinals will be without their star wide receiver DeAndre Hopkins, as he is still out with a knee injury. There is a chance he could return, but it would not be until the NFC Championship game or Super Bowl if the Cards made it that far.